And
let's start.
The first move we're going to do in the warm up is the triangle. This is a very basic move and the foundation move for any skill that you do on the field. So triangle is simple. You have to do tick in front, catch, drag back. Okay, very simple. Ready? Each move do for 30 seconds. Okay, so ready? Yeah. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. And stop. Right. So, like you said, you start with the ball, the warm up. So, what kind of a warm up are you doing?
Sir, I always start with the juggle. Aerial ball ke sath main start karta hu hamesha apna.
Okay.
So, like, main juggle se start karna chahta
hu. Okay, can you show?
This is my ball.
Okay. Oh, I think these are very simple juggling. I thought he's going to do some kind of freestyle. So right. So now we can start. I think it's a simple juggling we can do with thighs.
Yeah.
Any part?
We can use thigh and okay. Shoulder also.
Right. So 30 seconds. Let's go. Juggle. Okay, and stop. Right. So I think that's a good one. So next, the next move is we call slide to slide. Okay. Another foundation move we call it ball mastery. Okay, these moves. So what you have to do is start from one side, solo on top of the ball, and you go like this. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, side to side. Okay. Great. Are we ready? And let's start. Second, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, right. That's a good one. Okay. So now I think we warm up. Our muscles are getting warm. It's not looking out of breath. I'm the old one, so I'm out of breath. Okay. So last one is basically the move come from the Brazil and. As I know, there are a lot of freestylers in this world who are from Brazil. Okay, they like to do the freestyle and all these ball mastery moves when they play the game. So the next move is samba move. Okay, hope you have heard this. So I'll show you what to do. So every time you tap, okay, it's a combination of move. So I do fast like this. Okay, got it?
Yes, sir.
Right, so we go for 30 seconds again. Ready? And let's go. Okay. I'm tired. I think I'm gonna die after this session. Been after a very long time. So I hope you guys are working along with us because there are so many freestyle moves coming. So stay tuned and we're going to take some break because I'm out of breath. So let's have some water. Right, but one question. Do you know who started the freestyle?
Yes, I know.
Okay, but I think this is better, these guys answer. Okay, but let me tell you, the guy is none other than Diego Maradona. He didn't start the freestyle. He used to use the freestyle moves, these moves juggling and all his warm-up routine. But the guy who expanded this as a professional sport was his name was Woo Hee-young. He was from the Korea and he played 6 years in the Bundesliga as a professional football, and after that he chose this as a full-time sport, as a professional sport, the freestyle. Okay, so this is I hope you also know about this.
Yes.
So as everybody know about the Diego Maradona, he was one of the best dribbler. Okay, and so in coming moment we are going to talk about some of the skill. So if you guys have if you want to know any skill from Vikram, from me, just post in the comment box of our Insta page or the BBFS page, BBFS every page, and we try to get it at the end.
Okay,
and try to show you those moves. Okay, so now we are going to come on the next part. I'm very excited about this because I'm going to learn some of the moves from you, and I hope these guys are also excited. So let me drink first. Right. So I'm trying this move since I was young. Okay, and I used to practice every day, but till now I didn't get it how to do it. So around the world. Okay, so from his smile it looks very easy. I think it's a very easy skill for him. So can you show the around the world? Oh my god, so for him is very easy. And it's not still very easy. So I hope you also want to learn how to do the around the world.
You can do it, need only practice make perfect.
Exactly. So we're going to share Vikram going to share some of his experience. So after this skill we'll talk about this. So let's learn around the world first. Okay. So let's see, I'm the very beginner guy. Okay, I don't know anything, and there are a lot of beginner kids who want to know what is the very basic of this skill, how we do it.
Okay, so step one jo iska hai wo hai ki aapko ball foot stall karna hai. Theek hai, ball aapka aise rahega, aise stall karna hai aapko. Theek hai, then aapko spin karna hai. Theek hai, aapko ball rakhe spin, you need to try spin. Jo first step hai spin, agar land nahi bhi ho raha koi baat nahi. Theek hai, pehla jo aapka step aapko spin karna hai ball ko.
So this is the first step.
Yes.
So can I try?
Yes, you.
So I think I did so many times like this.
Yes.
So is it fine?
Okay.
Okay.
बस थोड़ा शायद आपका थोड़ा और अराउंड हो गया था पास थोड़ा.
So I have to go more around.
Yeah. Like this.
More around.
Yeah.
Okay. So try one more time. No, it's not spinning, right?
Yes.
Okay.
You need practice.
All right. Yeah. I need practice. Lot of practice. Yeah. And lot of repetition. Nothing is possible without practice. Okay. So once I learn this,
yeah.
So I think there are a lot of players and kids better than me. So what is the next step after this?
अब आपको ball bounce करके spin करना है, ठीक है? Same spin करना है, तो bounce करना है, then spin.
Okay. So
spin.
So if I rewind the whole thing.
Yeah.
Okay. And if I try to break in our way the whole skill. So the BBF way of breaking the skill is basically how you approach the skill. Okay. The second part is basically the point of contact on the foot and the ball, and the third part is the execution part. Okay. So we're going to break this one. So the approach is always you have to stay behind the ball. Okay. Then second approach is you can do like this. Okay. Or you can do with the juggling on the bouncing ball. Okay. This is a way of approaching. Then the second part is the point of contact. So where you going to contact the ball?
Yeah.
So first one is, so from where we have to hit?
We have to use this part.
Okay. So if you see clearly, so this is the outside of your toe. Okay. Or you can say the outside foot. So this part, and where we have to hit? On the ball?
Side, near, side no more hit.
Okay. Okay, so we're not going to, so this is the bottom, we're not going to hit the ball at the bottom, we're going to hit the ball at off center. So it can spin like this, right?
Yes.
Okay, So right. So I think now I got it for how I can do it. So if I install the ball like this,
yes.
And
good.
Yes.
I like it. Just took 5-10 seconds, I think. And if I do it on the bouncing ball, okay. So there's a bouncing ball. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh.
Exactly.
That's a good one. So like I took 20 seconds, and let's see how many seconds you're going to take to do this skill. So if you learn it better, so post it on our pages and let's see. I'm also going to post all the skill I'm going to learn from Vikram, so there we can compete each other. Let's see who post first. Okay, so this is the one.
Okay sir, I think आपने मेरे से क्वेश्चन पूछा, मैं भी आपसे क्वेश्चन पूछना था।
ओके
ग्रेट। बच्चे हैं मुझसे बार बार पूछते हैं कि सर रोनाल्डो चौक पे जो ग्राउंड में कहाँ पे होता है, सो कैन यू टेल मी?
रोनाल्डो चौक, आई थिंक इट्स अ लॉटरी फॉर ऑल द रोनाल्डो फैंस, एंड ऑब्वियसली आई कैन टेल यू वेयर वी कैन यूज दिस एंड हाउ टू डू इट। सो लाइक एज यू ऑल नो, रोनाल्डो इज द फास्टेस्ट प्लेयर इन ड्रिबलिंग, ओके, एंड ही यूज्ड टू डू दिस स्किल व्हेन ही यूज्ड टू प्ले ऑन द विंग साइड. And this is a skill which is very very effective on the wing side. So I'm going to use you as a defender. Okay. So we go diagonal. Okay. From it, this ball is it. Now the best way of doing this is first if you are on the wing side, okay, or you are on the horizontal side of your goal. Okay. So how I have to do it? You go at fast pace. Okay. So I will go fast pace. Now as soon as the defender move ahead of me or diagonal to the shoulder, so what I am going to do is I am going to chop the ball behind him and then I go in front of the goal. Okay, so this is a change of direction movement in the game. Now how are we going to do it? Come again. Now we are going to break the skill again in the three part. Okay, now approach is the sideways. Okay, and you have to defend the ball from the defender, keep it on the opposite foot. So now we go, touch, touch, as soon as the goal, now we stop here. As soon as the defender moves, we need to do a small chop, okay? And so we go chop from the inside of the foot, and we're going to hit the this part of the ball, basically the nose part, okay, from the inside. The last part is the execution, okay? So when you move in this, after beating the defender, you have to go fast. Now, how are you going to do fast? Because you are on this foot, okay, and you're balancing. So, to go fast, you have to plant this foot in the direction where the ball is going. Okay, so I'll show you. So, I'll go like this, and then this foot in the direction. So, we do it fast way now. Okay, so we go, go, direction there, and then you move. Okay. So this is a Ronaldo chop, very easy. And just to practice right now, I can give you one drill. This is what you can do. So this would like 1, 2, 3, 4. You can turn 1, 2. Just jump 3, 4, and then go. You can practice this at home every day.
Thank you, sir.
Yes. Now it's my turn. Okay. So the another move I want to learn from you is basically okay, but before we move, I think it's better we talk about your experience. Okay, when did you start this freestyle and who inspired you for this? I think all the kids, all the players want to know this, so it's better we come close and talk.
मैंने football freestyle 2018 में मई में शुरू किया था, and 2012 में मेरा एक 20 बच्चों में सिलेक्शन हुआ था. तो डैन मैगरिस नाम के फ्री स्टाइलर हैं, वो दिल्ली में आए थे त्यागराज स्टेडियम में. तो उनको जब मैंने अपने सामने फ्री स्टाइल करते हुए देखा तो मेरे लिए मिरेकल था कि क्या हो गया. सो उस दिन उन्होंने मेरे को इंस्पायर किया था, लेकिन मैंने उस टाइम इसको कंटिन्यू नहीं किया क्योंकि उस टाइम मैं प्ले ही करता था, फुटबॉल खेलता था. लेकिन मैंने 2018 में, बिकॉज मेरे को लग रहा था कि मैं कुछ कर नहीं पा रहा फुटबॉल में, मेरा एज वगैरह निकल गया था, तो मैंने इसको मैंने कहा मैं फुटबॉल तो छोड़ नहीं सकता, मैं फ्री स्टाइल शुरू करता हूँ. और मेरे दोस्त भी मेरे को इस पर कहते थे कि तेरा कंट्रोल वगैरह अच्छा है तो तेरे को फ्री स्टाइल करना चाहिए. So, वहां से मेरी जर्नी स्टार्ट होती है.
ओके, सो आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी इंस्पायरिंग स्टोरी, एंड टू स्टार्ट समथिंग न्यू इन फुटबॉल यू ऑलवेज नीड अ रोल मॉडल और समवन हु कैन एक्चुअली इंस्पायर यू. सो आई होप यू ऑल हैव सम लाइक मेसी रोनाल्डो टू मेक यू लर्न देयर मूव्स, सो दैट्स व्हाई आई एम आल्सो हियर. सो इन द पास्ट आई डिडंट लर्न एंड टुडे इज माय चांस टू लर्न फ्रॉम इट. And okay, so next one I'm going to ask is how to do the next order. Because when I do it, I try it so many times, like doing this. When I do this, like I go and all orders either come from this side, come from that side. So I want to learn from you how to do that.
Okay, so पहले बताना चाहता next order होता क्या
है? Okay.
It's called
next. Oh my God. So
it's called next order.
All the moves is looking like क्या ये बचपन से कर रहा है? So, मेरे को लगता है झूठ बोल रहा है कि 2018 में इसने किया, but I think all these moves I have tried it, but I couldn't. So maybe I didn't do it in a hard way, and he did in a hard way. So behind the every success of the technique is the repetition and the dedication. So
So पहला जो चीज़ है मेरे लिए जो है body posture. अगर हमारी body ऐसी होगी तो ball दबेगी दबेगी. तो हमारी body posture जो है बिल्कुल chest थोड़ी बाहर होगी.
So this is going to be 90 degree, right?
Yes.
And there is a curve by this. Okay, you have to pop out your shoulder and this elbows above your this level. Okay.
अगर हाथ यूं होंगे तो बोल नीचे गिरेगी. तो इसलिए मेरे को हाथ को उसको पूरा ऊपर लेके आना है, elbow को मोड़ना है, ठीक है? Then मेरा neck straight होगा, next and
okay. Okay. So this need to be straight.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Now, sir. Okay. So, and the ball.
Correct. Body posture. ठीक है? अगर मेरा नेक यूं होगा तो वो साइड से गिरेगा.
So I think this is the mistake I was doing till now. So yeah. I can correct now.
And your knee should be bent.
Okay.
Knee will bend.
For what?
अगर क्योंकि अगर इस बोर्ड पे ऐसे बैठ रहा हूँ अगर नी बैंड नहीं है. Sorry. अगर नी थोड़ा सा बैंड नहीं है तो बोर्ड गिरेगा.
ठीक है. Okay. So bounce and
bounce करेगा और बोर्ड गिर जाएगा.
So can I try?
Yeah, you can.
Okay. So you can come and see me what I'm doing wrong. So first you can correct my posture. So I'll try to see and you hope you guys are also doing with me. So if you look at my posture, is good.
Chest thoda bahar.
Like this.
Yeah, bhai thoda piche ho gaya.
Okay.
Neck upar thoda aise. Good. Chest little bit down.
Good. Okay. So this is the posture I think. And
yeah, ball. Thoda. हाथों को थोड़ा और पास करने, थोड़ा
सा इधर,
head up, good,
okay,
knee, yeah, good,
now is better,
yes,
so okay, so this is about the posture, okay, this is the approach of doing this, okay, now how far, like, so how are we going to start from the basic with the ball of,
so अभी
have to throw,
क्योंकि अगर beginner start कर रहे हैं तो ball को ज़्यादा height नहीं देना है, ठीक है, ball maximum 1 foot, ठीक है, इतना height देना है. Easily, अगर बोल को थोड़ा
सर शुड बी या एट लीस्ट लाइक 1 foot राइट
यस
एंड सर के पीछे या सर के आगे
इसके
इन फ्रंट ऑफ योर आईज सो व्हेन यू थ्रोइंग द बॉल आई थिंक सो यू हैव टू थ्रो हियर सो यू कैन गो अंडर द बॉल राइट है ना तो बहुत लोग क्या करते हैं सर के ऊपर फेंकते हैं एंड पीछे तो बॉल कहां पे जाके लगता है सीधा प्लेट पे
तो फिर गिर जाता है बॉल से
एग्जैक्टली सो कैन आई ट्राई
यस
Okay, so I'm going to try. So God bless me.
Chest on the bar.
Yes. Okay. So
now.
So
prepare.
All front.
Now.
Now.
Okay. Need practice.
Deep. Oh my God. So I'm sure you guys are also failing. So I'm not going to stop until I do it. So I'm a quick learner, but not doing properly.
अभी बोल यहाँ पे लग रहा है आपका बोल है यहाँ पे आना चाहिए अभी बोल क्या है यहाँ पे लग रहा है इसलिए भाग रहे
ओके हैव टू कम डाउन मोर
डाउन एंड बॉल जो है सीधा यहाँ पे है
ओके राइट लेट मी माय कैप सो नाउ अगेन सो लास्ट वन
नो
अगेन लास्ट
एंड सेम बॉडी पैरेलल
So I am going to practice this home and once I complete I am going to put my video on the page and I am going to challenge you. So last one more. Oh, just miss. Okay, that's good. So thank you. So again if we divide the approach part, right? So approach is simple. You have to throw the ball in front of you. Okay, it should be a 1 foot above your head and in front of the head. And as the ball goes down, you have to come like this.
Line of the ball.
Yes. You have to come in line of the ball. Ball should come over your shoulder. And then 90 degree, right? Hands above your and shoulder pull out. from and chest out like this
to shade
and knees bend. Okay, that's good. I'm definitely going to try. Sir, मेरी cap बीच में आ गई actually. That's what I should say.
सर बच्चे एक और क्वेश्चन मतलब उससे कई बार पूछते रहते हैं कि ये इनिस्टा मूव कैसे होता है. कई बार बच्चे ग्राउंड में पूछ देंगे सर मैं बता नहीं पा सकता कैन टेल.
ओके सो इनिस्टा इज माय फेवरेट प्लेयर बिकॉज़ व्हेन आई यूज्ड टू प्ले अटैकिंग मिडफील्डर एंड ही वाज द बेस्ट अटैकिंग मिडफील्डर आई नो. ओके एंड देयर वाज अ मूव आई यूज्ड टू कॉपी एंड देयर लॉट ऑफ प्लेयर्स यूज्ड टू कॉपी दिस मूव. ओके सो इनिस्टा मूव इज सिंपल इज अ प्रोग्रेशन ऑफ tiptoe. We do it like we do this, right? So this is the foundation skill of the Iniesta move. And the Iniesta move is, can you comment? Yes. So the Iniesta move is simple. So when the defender approaches, you go and then moves out with the ball. Simple. Just one, two, and then gone. But there is a trick behind this, which I think not everyone know, because defender never comes straight to you. Because it's easy to defend, because there is a space, there is a space. So professional defender always come at one side. Okay, you try to either stop you like this or stop you like this. Okay, so the trick behind is when the defender approaches, he brings out one leg to defend. Okay, so the moment he brings out one leg, you try to beat him on that side, because once you go like this, he cannot come back with that foot and you're gone. The, by the time you turn this side or come this side. So, if you're a beginner and you want to start, you can start with tic-tac move. Okay, and in the beginning we did triangle also. One, two, and then come one, two, and then. And if you want to practice at home, you can put one object in front of you. Okay, and then this is you can go one, and then turn, like you can go one, and then turn, you can go like this, and then turn. It's very simple. So can we do on the first phase as a defender? Okay. So and come and go. As soon as you move, it's gone. Okay. So you cannot turn back. So this is for Iniesta move. If you see that a lot of time, Messi also use it, because Messi fake if he go like this, turn, and then simple. Very simple move. Anyone can use it. Even the beginner can use it to beat the players. Okay, so all right. Next, I want to ask you about this. So, how many hours you practice these moves?
Daily morning, a ghanta practice.
Okay, only 1 hour. Oh, I heard like you have to do. You are doing like 5 to 6 hours of practice, because I used to do it, but now I was doing the wrong way. So hope you guys are getting the right way of doing it. But why one hour? एक घंटा क्यों?
क्योंकि उससे ज़्यादा अगर करेंगे तो एनर्जी चला जाता है, उतना फिर स्ट्रेंथ बचती नहीं है, तो एक घंटा मुझे लगता है कि अभी मेरे से इतना ही बचा है.
So I think this is the one reason I was doing more and when I
got the fatigue. Second reason यही, उसके बाद फिर boredom feel होने लगता है. Bored.
So these two can be my reason. कि when I used to overdo, I got into the fatigue. And then I couldn't do any skill, and after some time I got bored. So, हो सकता है कि शायद इसलिए मैं improve नहीं कर पाया अपने skills. So 1 hour is, I think you have to do very effectively. So 1 hour when you training, you have to take one skill, right?
Yes.
एक skill पे?
एक या दो skill.
एक या दो skill you have to think that today I'm going to work on this skill. Just spend 20-30 minutes on one, mastering that skill. Okay, and then 20-30 minutes on another skill.
Yes.
Right? Okay, great. So can we have some water? The two I learned today. Okay, so there is one more move. I think is a difficult one for everyone, and that move is basically called the head stall. Okay,
yes.
So again he's smiling, because I think it's very easy for him to do the head stall, and I want to say and he was doing in the beginning. So I'm sure you do freestyle, so you have different like this go around this. Can you show those head moves around like that? Okay. and then we just quickly go, oh my god. See, so I cannot keep the ball straight and he's keeping the ball on these sides. So just, I want to know the simple one only, how to keep it here, not that one, that's a difficult one.
So I want to show what is head stop.
Yeah. Oof. See, told you, ye jhoot bol raha hai, bachpan se practice kar raha hai. Okay, so very simple, let's come in, cut down, rewind and cut down the skill, how to do it. Okay,
so step one, इसमें हम बॉल कहाँ पे रखते हैं ये इम्पोर्टेंट चीज़ है. कई लोग यहाँ पे बॉल रखते हैं इसलिए सीखने में बहुत टाइम लगता है, उनको पता ही नहीं कहाँ पे बॉल रखना होता है.
Okay,
step one, बॉल यहाँ पे रखना है.
So जहाँ पे बाल बाल स्टार्ट
हुआ है राइट. हाँ ओके, यहाँ पे स्टेप वन है. ओके,
सो आई थिंक वी शुड कम अ बिट क्लोज एंड देन शो इन दिस वे कि वेयर यू हैव टू कीप द बॉल, बिकॉज़ दूर से
ज्यादा अपर साइड है, फोरहेड का अपर साइड है, यहाँ पे बॉल रखना है.
ओके, सो दिस इज एंड if you come like this, so this is where you have to keep the ball, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Step two, अब ball को रख के हाथ छोड़ देने and try to balance.
That's the difficult part of this skill actually.
And अगर दोनों चीज आपने सीख ली step one और step two आपको clear हो तो step three में क्या है कि आपको बॉल रख के जिधर जिधर बॉल मूव कर रहा है उधर उधर बॉडी और हेड को मूव करना है. फॉर एग्जांपल राइट में बॉल जा रहा है तो राइट में आना है, लेफ्ट में जा रहा है तो लेफ्ट में, अगर बैक में आ रहा है तो बैक में, अगर फ्रंट में आ रहा है तो पूरा फ्रंट में आना है. मतलब बॉडी और हेड को बॉडी बॉल के लाइन में रखना है.
नाउ आई कैन सी व्हाट मिस्टेक आई वाज डूइंग, सो आई विल शो यू व्हाट आई यूज्ड टू डू. सो आई कीप द बॉल लाइक दिस. Okay, if ball is going like this, I just used to move my head only, not my feet. So now I have done, if I have to keep the ball, so I have to move my feet also, right?
Yes.
So like this. Still, I can't do it, sorry. So I have to practice this and
okay. Okay. इसको थोड़ा इंटरेस्टिंग बनाने के लिए मतलब ताकि ना लगे बोर हो जाओ या फिर लग रहा है कि मैं सो ही ना, मैं छोड़ दूँ, तो इसको क्या करना है, सिंपल फर्स्ट डे आप अगर कर रहे हो तो आपको रखना है एंड काउंट वन टू. अगर आप दो कर पा रहे हो तो देन नेक्स्ट में करना है वन टू थ्री, थ्री भी मास्टर कर लेते हो तो देन अगेन वन टू थ्री फोर, काउंटिंग बढ़ाते जाना आपको अपनी. ठीक है.
ओके, दैट्स ग्रेट, लेट मी ट्राई. सो सो यू सेड वन एंड टू. ओके, वन टू एंड थ्री
बोल चुकी. ओके,
वन टू एंड थ्री नो one two and my cap going. Okay, so maybe it's, I'm wearing the cap, I have to take off my cap and then do it. So I'm definitely going to do this at home, practice.
Yeah,
and
you can practice this. Everyone can practice, practice with them.
Yes, so if you guys failing to do it, so don't think ke aap log nahi kar sakte ho, theek hai, because failure is the key to success, so you have to do it again and again and again, but not that much कि आप bore हो जाओ, उतना कि आप उसमें at least like for 5 times in one go you can do it, so that's a success I think, right? Okay, so now like you said this is head stop, so if we have to break okay this one, तो अगर किसी को एक तो ये हो गया कि 1 2 3 कौन का, अगर किसी ने ये कर लिया like say कि 1 2 3 if he able to hold, so what is the next step? Can he
उसके बाद उसको बॉल को फेंक है,
फेंक के कंट्रोल कर, हाउ फार कितना होता है,
इतना ही.
ओके, सो
ज्यादा मतलब बॉल इतना कि बस ये हेड पे आ जाए,
इतने बस करे, सो इतना आई थिंक बेटर,
ज्यादा ना हाइट को जंप कर
लीजिए. ओके,
लाइक दिस
राइट, सो यू जस्ट हैव टू ट्राई टू इंस्टॉल द बॉल over this plane, right? इतना ऊंचा,
इतना ही हाइट है ना कि बॉल मतलब हेड पे आ जाए सीधी ऐसे, उसको ज्यादा नहीं क्योंकि फिर जंप करेगा और कंट्रोल नहीं होगा.
सो दिस इज द नेक्स्ट स्टेप, सो वंस यू हैव डन दिस 1 2 3, सो नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज यू हैव टू थ्रो इट एंड डू इट, एंड इफ यू एबल टू डू दिस देन द नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज यू हैव टू
फुट थ्रो एंड यस
सी, सो आई कैन डू द डिफिकल्ट वन बट इजी वाला नहीं होता मेरे से. So right, so this is the head stall, and that was a difficult one. Okay, now I hope ke aap logon ne bhi isko try kiya hoga kafi baar, फेल भी काफी बार हुए होंगे, बट डोंट वरी, ओके, दीज आर योर मूव्स, एंड इफ यू जॉइन इन बिटवीन द सेशन, सो अगेन आई एम टेलिंग यू, इफ यू वांट टू नो योर मूव्स कि हम लोग उनको यहाँ पे करके दिखाएं या विक्रम उनको यहाँ पे करके दिखाए, तो प्लीज पोस्ट दोज मूव्स इन आर एफबी पेज और इंस्टाग्राम पेज, वी आर हियर, वी ट्राई टू डू इट एट द एंड ऑफ द सेशन, ओके, सो यस. So next one.
Sir, एक question मेरा भी है. मैं रोनाल्डो.
Another. Okay. Another one.
मैं रोनाल्डो का बहुत बड़ा फैन हूँ.
Okay.
और एक स्किल है रोनाल्डो की, इसको मैंने कई बार देखा ग्राउंड पे. रोनाल्डो इलास्टिक हो.
Oh.
So अभी तक मेरे को आ नहीं पाया, मैंने बहुत कोशिश करी है. Can you teach me?
So like if I talk about elastico, I think पहले मैं दिखा देता हूँ elastico होता क्या है. Okay. So it's a very quick move. You have to be very quick on your toes. So it's simple. One and then go like this. So it's a very fast move. Okay, you have to be very smooth and okay. So there is a trick again. So in all the skills, there are tricks. Okay, and if you know those, that technique and that trick, then it become very very easy.
Yes.
Okay, but before we are going to this skill, I'm going to talk about who started this skill. It wasn't Ronaldinho. I've seen Ronaldinho when he was 10 year old. Playing futsal, okay. So he started doing these skills in the futsal, okay. But the guy behind the skill was the Ferenc Puskas. Have you heard about Puskas Awards? So Puskas Award given to the guy who scored an amazing goal, I think in the World Cup, right? So the guy who scored the amazing goal in the World Cup, he gets the Puskas Award. So Ferenc Puskas invented this. And I don't know who invented beforehand and from where he learned. So this skill, the trick behind this is, and you can use this skill in front of the goal. It's a very easy because the main way you go, okay, or on the wing side also. So again, I'm going to take you as a passive defender, okay. So right now, what we have to do is we try to take the defender on one side. So like I see space is there.
Yes.
Okay, I want to go into that space.
Okay.
Okay. And this side, so I come on this side. Okay. Now from this foot, come this side. So from this foot, I use my laces, but the way you dribble. Okay. You use the three little toes. Okay. From this part, if I push the ball out, what will you do? Okay. Either this foot or you try to bring that foot. Okay. So if I go there, then you try to bring any foot. So if I go like, and then I have to cut the ball immediately with my inside of the foot. So I'll go like this, and then this way. Got it?
Yeah.
Yes. So now we do in the
fast. Can you show me flow?
Okay. Yeah, flow. So we go to one, and then sorry, we didn't do it properly. So we go one, so one, and then go end. Okay, so the trick behind is you have to use the laces part, okay, to push the ball out and then cut inside at the same time. So again, it's a very tricky move. You have to be technically good in doing this, and you need lot of practice when you do this. But it was my favorite move because I can go fast with this.
मेरा भी ऐसे इसलिए पूछा है क्वेश्चन मैंने.
Okay, so it's simple. And you have to practice again. You can use one object at home, okay. And then, like the approach, okay. Again, if we talk about dividing the skill, is approach is always sideways, facing the defender, okay. And then you take the ball and then cut the ball like this, okay. So try to avoid the ball or try to avoid the object in which you go. And then, so like I said, you need lot of practice to. Work on this, okay? One and then go like this, okay? So I hope you learn now.
Yes.
Can you show me?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Well, so the sideways. Yes. Okay. Right. So like I said,
yeah.
You need practice in this. So push out. Okay. Now the mistake you are happening is, I think a lot of kids make the same mistake. So if you are doing with the left foot, so this part, okay, this, you go out and then in with this. So from the laces or the outside part, you go, okay. So you can do it slow first, out, and then right. So I think this is a bit slippery for you. And out and then in. Yes. So you have to practice and do the repetition again and again and again for this exercise. But this is a very effective. If you have seen Rashford, he did this skill in one game. And if you see Ronaldo also, Luis Ronaldo, I'm talking about the Brazilian one, he used to use like with every defender in the game. So it's a very effective.
I can do this in ground.
Yeah, always. Yes, exactly. So if you are doing at home, just if you have a slippery surface, so please avoid it. Try to use them, or you can do it on the mat.
Yeah.
Right? Okay. So these are the moves that I have learned. So what I'm going to do with this move, I'll go home, I'll practice them, and I'll upload my video on the page. So where I can challenge you, and let's see how many days you guys take to complete these exercises. And today we have challenge, but at the end, and because all the moves that Vikram taught me, they already are challenges for you. So I didn't go bring any challenge in between. Okay, so Vikram, I want to know from you, who are the top freestyler that the kids can follow on the internet? They can watch them and learn.
So, जो वर्ल्ड में भी सबसे ऊपर रन रहा है, एक तो बोयका ओर्टिज नाम से है, बोयका ओर्टिज, अर्लैंड एंड रिगार्डिनो, ये तीनों भी वर्ल्ड में टॉप पे हैं। और जो मेरे फेवरेट हैं इंडिया से भी हैं, एक पुनीत फ्री स्टाइल है, वो एमपी से हैं, वो मेरे फेवरेट हैं, ये फोर है मेरे फेवरेट।
So, Puneet is the guy who went for the Red Bull competition
yes.
from India?
Yeah.
Okay, so I have seen this guy because I have took, also I think as a pretty good, we have learned all the skills.
Yes.
Okay, so can we try some of them? So like again around the world, can I try all the moves?
Yes.
Okay, so
you can't let me be practice.
Exactly. Oh, so almost. So yes, so I think I need more practice on this, but I can do. Oh, see, I did it. Right.
Almost done.
Next one is
next one.
Head stop.
Neck.
Next one.
Yes.
Now again. I need practice. Last one and good.
Head stall.
Almost?
Yes.
Okay, I will give another chance so I get confidence of doing this. Okay, so my session is done, and if you guys posted your moves, then we are ready to take those moves from you guys. So let's take a break. Okay. So by that time, we get the question and answer from everyone.
So while you are taking a water break, there is a question. What is the most basic freestyle skill to start from?
So first one is water break one.
Yeah.
Okay. So like these skills can be intensive. Because you are repeating so many times, and you're moving here and there, and then there are some exclusive moves that you're doing in the around the world.
Around the world, ye basic hai.
So these can be very intensive and explosive, because when you're going like this, there's a lot of pressure you're taking on your hamstring, okay, your hip flexor side, and the femur side, high muscles, okay, so. अगर वो फटी में चले गए तो देन ऑब्वियसली यू कैन नॉट डू इट सो दैट्स व्हाई आई नीड अ वाटर ब्रेक फॉर दैट एंड इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द नेक्स्ट स्टॉप than your back. So you're coming so many times, this is again explosive move. So you need to take rest, right?
Yes.
So if you do 3-4 times, then take rest, no problem, start again. Okay, what was the next question?
Sir, question for Vikram. Vikram, what is the basic freestyle skill you started from while doing the freestyle?
मैंने around the world से start किया था. जो भी तीनों skill दिखाई हैं सारी मेरे लिए basic हैं और वैसे भी ये basic skill हैं. So मैंने जो start किया था वो मैंने around the world से start किया था. उसके बाद मैंने advanced सीधे add किया.
Okay.
So one more question from Abhir to Vikram only. So he wanted to know that what is your favorite freestyle skill you have learned from your idol.
So मेरा तो ये around the world.
So can you show? So I think
this is around the moon.
I think it's not around the, it's around the head, I think.
Around the moon.
Okay. So around the moon.
Right.
Oh my god. तो मुझे ऐसे लगता है कि मैं बड़ा हो जाऊंगा इसको सीखते सीखते तो बच्चे बड़े जा रहे हैं यू गाइस कैन लर्न दिस वन. ओके
सो वन मोर क्वेश्चन टू अनूप सर नाउ. सो माइकल यू नो माइकल वांट्स टू नो दैट व्हाट काइंड ऑफ रोल दीज फ्री स्टाइल स्किल्स यू नो अप्लाई टू द नेचुरल फुटबॉल गेम.
दैट्स अ ब्रिलियंट क्वेश्चन एक्चुअली. And I supposed to answer in the beginning, but I was expecting someone who can ask this. So that's a brilliant question. Now, there is a research done by the scouts around the world. And what they have found, like the technical skills are very, very important on the ground moves. Okay. But the guy who can control the ball in the air is the one who is likely to succeed in the professional football, actually. And that's the best because in the game, there's balls stay in the air like most of the time. Like striker needs to deal with the aerial balls. When the cross is coming, you have to deal with the aerial balls. When the switch is going to happen, you have to deal with the aerial ball. So whatever position you are playing, you have to deal with the aerial ball. But if you're not good in the aerial control, then definitely you cannot receive the ball properly, right? So I'm not saying you have to become a freestyler for that. Freestyler is basically totally a different competition, but they are freestyler. Like if I talk about, you are living in a generation where they are not skillful player anymore. When I was a kid, so there were so many skillful players. If I talk about, there was Luis Ronaldo from Brazil, there was Ronaldinho, okay, Figo, if you know, is a Portugal player, then André Nesta. If I talk about Robert, I've seen them on the move. You can go to the YouTube and search about them. It's called Joga Bonito. And one of my favorite is a Thierry Henry. He's a street guy, and if you look at his moves, then so you can see. And these are the players at this time are the legends, right? And I see them as a legend because today in the football world, there is no one close to them actually. So that's why I say, if you, for example, I'll give you, if you know about, I don't know whether kids know about and you know, have you heard about the Dennis Bergkamp? No. So Dennis Bergkamp was the one who can control the ball so easily in the air, even if he jumped 5 feet above the ground. So he was so good, and yeah, I've seen him the whole season when he used to play in the Arsenal.
So sir, Abhir asked one more question as it seems very much interested. So Amir wants to know, with this freestyle, you know, there comes a question for five-a-side games as well.
Okay.
So can you just tell us the impact it plays in the five-a-side game and what is the future of five-a-side game in India?
So like five-a-side game, we call it street game or we call it futsal if you talk about the professional world. Okay. So when there was no coaching or like these kind of professional setup, so people used to play on the street. Even if you go to the Brazil, these there are a lot of kids you see, they're playing outside the 3-a-side, 4-a-side, 5-a-side, and we also used to play bags laga ke. So that is what today in this professional setup is called small sided games. So 5-a-side is very intense game, okay, and there you can learn a lot of skills. You fail again and again because there is a lot of pressure on you. Defender can easily come close to you. So from there, you have to think, your your mind start working continuously, how you going to beat it. The more time you fail, the more time you learn about the new skill. And the skill is something which is from comes from your unconscious mind. Okay, how you going to beat them. But the easy way of practicing those skills are these ball bouncing moves that we have done in the warm-up part. Okay, so now five side, when you're playing, there's a continuous ball movement, continuous pressing. Okay, and it is very intense game. So you need to understand, okay, in that pressure, what is the best decision you're going to take in very less time. So that's why we also, as a coaches, we play 5-on-5 for finishing games close to the goal, because that's where players like to train actually, and they like very much in our global team, they want to play 5-on-5 every time. So thank you. That's, I think, hope answer all the questions.
Vikram, question to you, as you have been a football player too. So what kind of, you know, these skills help you to become more better footballer in the real field?
अभी तो मैंने फुटबॉल खेलना छोड़ दिया, अभी तो फुटबॉल खेलता नहीं हूँ. सो अभी तो मतलब इसी स्किल को ही, सो अभी तो मैं नहीं कह पाऊँगा मेरे को कैसे खेल में.
ओके, तो आई थिंक जो आपका फील्ड है, तो हैव यू ट्राइड लाइक एनी प्रोफेशनल कंपटीशन? अभी तक किसी कंपटीशन में आप गए हो?
फ्रीस्टाइल कंपटीशन में अभी नहीं गया.
ओके, बट आई हैव सीन योर पोस्ट के यू आर ट्राइंग टू गो.
वो ऑनलाइन कंपटीशन था, वो घर से ही हुआ था, मतलब वहाँ से वीडियो बना के मैं पोस्ट करता था, लेकिन मैं अभी फिजिकली किसी लाइव कंपटीशन में भी नहीं गया. जहाँ पे बैटल्स होते हैं वहाँ भी नहीं गया.
ओके,
प्लान था लेकिन वो लॉकडाउन के वजह से लेके वो एक्सटेंड हो गया, वो नेक्स्ट ईयर होगा.
तो क्या इंडिया में ऐसे कॉम्पिटिशन होते हैं? आई थिंक मेरे को तो सिर्फ अभी एक पता है कि रेड बुल एक करा था,
रेड बुल एक गुड़गांव में DFC नाम से एक कॉम्पिटिशन होता है, लेकिन वो इस साल अभी नहीं हुआ है.
Okay, because of pandemic, yes. Coronavirus. Okay, so I love to watch freestyle, and definitely I am going to watch you also. And as like I always promise, के हमेशा एंड में एक हम लोग चैलेंज रखते हैं. तो आज विक्रम के साथ हम वो चैलेंज करने वाले हैं, और मैं वो चैलेंज कभी पहले किसी को नहीं बता था. तो एंड दैट चैलेंज इज फॉर यू ऑल्सो. ओके, सो मैच ऑफ चैलेंज लेके हम, दैट इज कॉल्ड अ फ्लिक चैलेंज. सो फ्लिक मीन्स के वेन यू गो इन द एयर, तो नॉर्मली आप हाथ से बॉल में उठाते हो, राइट? आप फ्लिक करके उठाते हो. तो कॉम्पिटिशन इज के हाउ मेनी फ्लिक्स यू नो, हाउ मेनी फ्लिक्स आई नो, एंड ईच फ्लिक यू विल गेट 15 सेकेंड्स. ओके, इफ यू डोंट डू इट देन इट्स माई टर्न टू शो नेक्स्ट फ्लिक. ओके, सो आर यू गाइस रेडी फॉर, एंड you can win a chance if you do all the flicks, post your video on our pages, both Instagram and the Facebook page, and maybe you can come here next time and play with us. So let's go. Let's finish this before it ends. Okay. So
we go
rock paper scissor first.
Okay.
Okay. So rock paper scissor. What is this? So rock paper.
I don't know what this seems.
Okay. So, let's do the toss. Okay, you have to tell which hand. This one, you lost my time. Okay, so it's my flick because I'm going to take advantage. So this is first one. So you cannot copy my move. Okay. So 1, 2. This is my flick. Do it your turn now.
Simple.
Same. No, you have 15 seconds.
Yes. So, this is simple, sir. You did like this.
So this is, I did same one. You have to do the other one.
So I like this one, sir.
Okay, good.
It's so different from you.
Okay, so you have to do two juggles after that also. My next one. Wait, see, 15 seconds I have to go. 1, 2. This is next one. Oh my god. Okay. Another one. So I have this 1, 2. And go. Okay, 15 seconds, you have 15 seconds. Let's go. Yes, come on. 5. Okay, yes, my turn. 1. He missed one. He didn't do two jagas. My turn. Okay, let's go. Okay, I'll try another one. So, I'll fail his turns again. Okay. Okay, my turn again. I'll try this one again. No. One and two. Yes, I got it.
No.
Same. Let's go. No. Again.
Finish.
5 seconds. Okay, your turn over, my turn. Last. 5, 4, 3, 1, 2. Now I'm coming forward. Any other move?
No, sir.
No. So I won. Well done. Okay. So I have seen so many moves. So if you can do all, it's good. You can post. And if you have any other move that you can do or you can combine with, like I move one move. Okay. So there is a Ronaldinho favorite. I think so. He used to go like this: 1, 2, up, and 2, 1. So I used to do it lot of time. So if you can do all these moves, you can post, and then definitely you can win the chance to come here and practice with us. So thank you, Vikram. Thank you for coming. And I hope you are doing great during this time and practicing at home. I think.
Not outside. मुझे अच्छा लगा कि मेरा पहला experience था और ये बहुत अच्छा रहा मेरे लिए. So thank you so much, sir.
Thank you,
YT.
Thank you. So thank you, guys. Just to finish it off, and see you next time. We definitely come with something else. As I know that roz physical exercise करके bore हो गए होंगे. So that's why we try to bring something new this week. And next week, just stay tuned. We'll come with something different. Thank you.